Today, I'll show you something interesting what happened. Okay, so let me put it in a 1 minute candle chat. Okay, so today, hi guys, subscribe to my channel to never ever miss out any of the learning videos from my channel. Hi guys, and welcome to this video. So in this video, I'll be talking about tomorrow's market analysis, like Nifty 50 and Bank Nifty support and resistance level. And not only that, I'll be telling about the stocks which are having events for tomorrow, like earning releases and all these things. So which are the stocks which are having board meeting, and I'll be showing you some of the interesting things which will be helpful for your tomorrow's intraday trading, and which you can take advantage of these points and you can be safe on your intraday trading. Okay, so please note, this video is only for educational purpose, and the stocks which I mentioned in this video, I'm not telling you to trade on that or invest on that, but I'm telling what is happening right now, so which you can take the advantage of it and make a good trade according to that. Okay, so I'll be telling you all these things in this video, so make sure you watch the video till the end to get all the information regarding this. And before that, if you are new to my channel, a subscribe to my channel would be amazing. So I'll be uploading a lot of educational videos, intraday trading strategies, tricks, tips, and a lot of things in my channel. So make sure to subscribe to my channel to gain all the knowledge. Okay, and also I do provide NSE and MCX trading course. Okay, if you are new to a stock market trading and want to recover your losses from today, you can join my course and I'll be guiding you guys to make consistent profit. Okay, you can watch the video till the end to get all the information regarding this. Guys, Upstock is giving you free digital gold whenever you sign up using my link given in the description below. Okay, you can go to the link in the description below and open your Upstock account. So once you open your free account, you will get free digital gold of worth rupees 51 to you. Okay, and to open your Demat account, it's completely free. You don't have to pay any fees. You can use the link in the description below and click that link and open your free account today and get your free Demat trading account and free digital gold, and also brokerage free investment in stocks, mutual funds, IPO and digital gold and more. Okay, and once you sign up by using the link given in the description below, I'll add you to my Telegram channel where I give you stock information, news and facts about stock market trading. So open the account now by going to the link in the description below of this video. So click the link and open your free account now and also get your free digital gold today. So guys, now let me talk about the two or three stocks which are looking like interesting for tomorrow. Okay, so the first stock will be M&M stock, that is Mahindra and Mahindra. So if you go to fundamental and events, so they're having an earning report release for tomorrow. Okay, so that is on 28th of May. So tomorrow they have their earning report releases, but today I'll show you something interesting what happened. Okay, so let me put it in a 1 minute candle chart. Okay, so today you can see the stock was going in a very bullish way. Okay, so it moved all the way up today. You can see here it was a very bullish wave movement. Okay, so even till here, okay, till 319 it went up. So 830.35 was a high made, and you can see suddenly what happened. Suddenly the stock got a huge short sell. Okay, from 830 to 816.90, the low has been made, and within a 2 minutes it went up again till 828. That means the low what it made, it almost recovered here. So there was a huge volume coming here, you guys can see, because of earning releases happening tomorrow. So a lot of people are in keeping M&M in their watch list, and I think they are expecting a good move tomorrow. Okay, so that what exactly happened on M&M stock today. So there was huge volume coming towards the buy side. Okay, so this was how the M&M performed today. And now coming to the next stock, Canara Bank. So Canara Bank is having some board meeting tomorrow. So if you guys can see this stock, you know, it is almost performing in a good way, and now right now it looks a bit of a bullish because it fell till almost 159. Okay, so 159.160 was the highest which has made in the last week, and from there it fell down, and in this week from today it is almost starting to recover, if you guys can see.
And tomorrow, Canara Bank is having some board meeting, so not sure about what. So after the meeting, you can see some huge fluctuation coming in Canara Bank, like 1 or 2% sudden rise or sudden fall, something like that. Okay, and now let's talk about the next stock, that is Tata Motors. So you can see Tata Motors is doing good. Okay, and you can see in intraday what is happening is from couple of days in the starting of the day it's going up and then it's coming back and it's closing low. And even the same thing happened today in the opening and in the first half it went up and then it came down. Okay, but it didn't close low actually, so it closed with almost like 0.24% up. If you guys can see, like 0.98% up, so almost 1% up. It closed. So Tata Motors, this is a stock. So yeah, it closed almost 1% up. Okay, and one interesting thing what I see in this is if I put 1 day chart and if I show you some of the support and resistance for this. So here you can see almost around 820 is a support level. Okay, and now it's as a resistance level. Okay, so if here you can see first time the stock really pushed to go above 320 and it made a high of 322 and came back on 19th, and again the stock is coming down, and again on yesterday it again tried to hit a 320 movement and it came down, and again today it broke 320 and it went almost till 323.45. Now the main thing is tomorrow, if the Tata Motors is opening above 320 and if it's sustaining above 322 for the whole day in tomorrow, that means the Tata Motors will have a good push towards the high side. Okay, because this is some resistance level here, so if this resistance level get broken and converted as support, then the Tata Motors can see a huge movement towards upper side. At least like a 2 to 3% can be seen once it sustains above this line. Okay, you can see some of the gap up happening here, and that time it went till 336.65. So you can see the same thing again around 330. It can go again, and then it can come down and take a support and then move up. But yeah, for tomorrow, if it's going above 320, that means it'll be a good sign for a traders to trade this stock. Okay, so these are the stocks which are looking interesting and which are having events and which are even a good levels. So these are the stocks which I talked about now, and you can observe these stocks for tomorrow also. And now the main thing, let's talk about the Nifty 50 support and resistance level. Okay, so yeah, here you can see the main support level of the Nifty is around 15,270, somewhere over here, and the next support is around 15,223. This is here. Okay, so the green lines what I've drawn is for support, and the upper line, the red lines, are for the resistance. Okay, and here is a resistance level you can see here. So the resistance is at 15,383. Okay, so this is the first resistance for tomorrow for Nifty 50, and the second resistance will be around 15,422. Okay, and now let's talk about Bank Nifty. So coming to the Bank Nifty, here you can see the support and resistance level for the Bank Nifty also, which I have seen. So the support level will be like around 34,540. That will be our first support level. 34,540 is our first support level, and the next support level comes for 34,316, and the resistance level are almost like 35,095, first resistance level, and the next resistance level is around 35,255. So these are the important support level for tomorrow's Bank Nifty and also for the Nifty. Okay, so you can observe these levels, and by taking this support and resistance as your trading reference, you can take a trade according to them also. Okay, so guys, these are the important things what I wanted to tell for tomorrow's trading. So make sure you keep these things in your mind and observe these stocks and make use of it. So thank you guys so much for watching this video. Okay, so if you guys like this video, do give a like for this video, and also subscribe to my channel if you're not subscribed. And also, if you guys wish to earn consistent profit in intraday trading, you can join my course now. So I do provide NSE and MCX trading course. The course prices are very, very less and reasonably priced. You can check all of the details in my blogspot, that is tradingzero.blogspot.in. The link is in the description below of this video. So many of the people has got into my trading program, and now they are making money consistently, and even the people who had losses are now starting to recover their losses. You can watch all of these things with the earning proof here with the ledgers. And if you guys are interested and motivated to make consistent profit like this, you can join us today.
okay? So once you join us, you will be getting lifetime support and live market guidance also. I'll be teaching you guys personally how you can make consistent profit in intraday trading, okay? So if you guys wish to stop your losses from today and want to learn how to make consistent profit like this, you can message me now on the WhatsApp number displayed on the screen to get in touch with me and to take the course and learn how you guys can make consistent profit from today. And also, these are the advantages and benefits what you get once you join us. So once you join us, you will be able to earn consistently in trading. I'll be teaching you 95% accuracy, unique and secret strategies with no indicators. And also, I'll be teaching you a very good timing and discipline what is needed. Just by spending only 15 to 30 minutes per day, you can make 10% profit on your capital. Okay, that is, you can earn 1000 rupees per day with the investment of just 10,000 only. And also, I'll be guiding you with a very good money management system and a risk trading system. And also, as you guys know, my course prices are very, very less and reasonably priced. So you guys can go inside my channel and watch all the other videos. There are a lot of educational videos, strategies, tricks, tips, and a lot of things in my channel. So watch all of these things and subscribe to my channel if you're not subscribed. And also, every day I upload like how much profit we made on what stock we traded with the profit proof every single day. So if you guys wish to earn consistent profit like this and want to recover your losses from today and want to stop your losses from today, you can join us now. So thank you guys so much for watching this video. Have a good day. I'll see you in the next one very soon.